Major is wanted for leaving this horse to die on Southern University's campus. BRPD officials say they're looking for 17-year-old Jeremiah Mitchell, who they say was seen riding the horse on campus without permission. The horse allegedly stepped into a hole and ended up breaking its leg. Police say Mitchell ran off when he couldn't get the horse to get up. He's facing a cruelty to animals charge and an aggravated cruelty to animals charge as well. New Orleans Mayor